In India, Ganga is not a goddess that descends from the heavens at a point, to flow from there through mountains, plains and delta, between firmly drawn lines that she repeatedly violates. Rather, she is a goddess who arrives on the monsoon wind, invigorating wetness. It is already everywhere to some degree. People celebrate their arrival at the descent of Ganga. Their wetness defies the map. It does not necessarily run to a sea. It evaporates, transpires, or soaks in addition to staying in places for varying duration, ranging from seconds and days to centuries and eons. She offers people in the time of arrival, the first moment of the hydrological cycle. Anchored in this moment, inhabitants of India live materially, practically, and philosophically in wetness rather than on land, serviced by water. Soil saturates, and flora and fauna comes to life. Snakes, centipedes, and scorpions born out of nothing. At night, myriads of moths flutter around the lamps.